He has pierced your flesh to humiliate you. He has pierced my flesh to humiliate me. He has spat inside your body to enslave you. He has spat inside my body to enslave me.
Thank you. 行かなきゃダメなの?
Thank you.
The first was young Miss Groton. She tried not to let him in. He stabbed her with a corn knife. That's how his crimes begin. The next was Grandma Groton, so old and tired and gray, she fit off her attacker until her strength gave way. The next was Grandpa Groton, a-settin' by the fire. He crept up close behind him and strangled him with a wire. The last was Baby Groton, all in his trundle bed. He stove him in the short ribs until the child was dead. And spit tobacco juice all on his golden head.
つかないかな。 どこ? つかないかな。 どこへ行くの? どこ? 行かなきゃダメなの？ おしまいにしましょう。 Doko?
つかないかな。
から。